Parashat Truma, Shvi'i. In the last parasha, the Torah concludes that after you build the Mishkan, you also need to have over there a chatzer. V'asita et chatzar ha-mishkan. And it gives us sizes, but that is already much broader and larger sizes than what the Mishkan itself was. The place of the chatzer is much broad. Over there, you have much more people coming in. It's not anymore just the Kohen Gadol that goes lifnai velifnim, Kodesh Kodashim, the Kohanim that work, that can go in the Azara, but rather this is already, he's talking about the entire Chatzel. What is the message over here? The Torah tells us that after you build a family, a house, a good relationship between one and another, and your children are such that shine out, you need to know that you also must do for others. You also have to involve others. You also have to shine for others. You also have to come out to the chatzel. Make sure to be involved with chesed. Make sure to be involved with helping others, with doing for others. That's important, not only for the others. It's important for us as well. It's important also for the building of the family. When you are inviting a guest to the house, it's much more that you are giving to yourself than you're giving the guest. When your children see that you're doing for others, when your wife, when your husband sees that you're doing for others, what happens afterwards is that they become better people, more quality people. The family becomes a more quality family. And the chatzer is not only for the others, but it's also part of the building of the Mishkan itself, of the relationship itself, of the house itself. Thank you.